Okay, time for a little bit of self-promotion. I decided to start a Patreon account. Reading your stealing from the fans again, charity bullshit, screw you! Okay, dear commenter who should get the ban hammer. It's much, much more than that. Actually, no, it's not. But nonetheless, here's what a Patreon is. For all of you who love the content on my channel and want to see me keep on doing what I'm doing at the comfortable pace I already am, eventually I'm going to need to buy more sound equipment, pay my onboard artist more money so she can keep the focus on this channel. I'm simply going to need to get a little bit more cash flowing. So, how could I do that? Patreon. That is the answer. Patreon is a site where you can donate a small amount of money every month to help me keep on doing what I'm doing. And, you know, if you put down a dollar a month, you can get free downloads for all of my videos as well as the audio to go with it. So it's like an audiobook, kinda. Now, I know you can do that yourself by like YouTube download or something, but simply this will be the best place to do it, and this will be a way that you can actually help promote me. Donate, say, $5 and pick a story that I will do every month as long as it's not longer than 20 minutes and it's not a sequel or a spin-off to a popular one like Jeff the Killer. There will also be other rewards the more you donate, but I really recommend the sticking probably to just $1 a month so you don't burn your wallet giving me money. I'd hate to do that. Nonetheless, even if you don't donate, all my crap will always be free. And this is simply for those who care to help me keep on continuing to make content and push me to do better than I already am. Well, the Patreon will be in the link in the description below. That's where you can check me out. Fuck it, you can give me monies, and I can give you goodies in return. This has been That Creepy Reading, signing off.